Give me a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train.
Welcome aboard. We have to just be able to work off the cuff and lie like a dog to him. Okay.
And then smile.
And then smile.
Got to put makeup on every flight, in between every flight. Got to go in there and put the lipstick on, you know. Fluff the hair out. They like big hair and red lipstick.
Good morning and welcome aboard this Southwest flight. We're glad you're with us this morning. How'd I do? Oh, good. Thank you.
Taxiing for takeoff, it's time to work the runway. Do your thing. Climbing to 30,000 feet, it's back on our feet to serve Southwest's famous...
Steak and eggs.
Steak and eggs. We'll start off with peanuts.
Peanuts pop and picking on the rookie flight attendant.
Somebody tell me what it says, at least.
You'll tell me, ma'am.
You're cute.
Thank you.
Fly me to the moon.
Now the key is not to fill them too full, so you don't spill them in the end.
Actually, you like to fill them full and watch them dribble them down their face. It's a little funny. And there's not a lot else up here that keeps us entertained.
Sir, I brought you some more coffee.
Oh! Oh.
Time to take five.
Now you gotta eat it fast, eat it all the sink, let it run down your face, and it's a little bit.
And this is your lunch break, right here over the garbage.
Faster, you don't have time. You gotta serve drinks, hurry up.
Drinks and a Southwest sideshow.
We love you, you love us. We're much faster than the bus, so the next time.
Landing in Albuquerque, Southwest spirit shines.
And what separates the flight attendants from the scum of the earth?
What?
This door.
With the pilots put in their place, it's back to working for my wings.
We just had a few minutes, Susan. We cross-utilize all of our employees, so I need you to get in there and get it cleaned.
Toilet
Susan.
Cleaner! Ah!
It's infamous. You have to do this or you don't get past you don't get past probation, okay?
Okay.
You have to climb in the overhead bin, and we're going to close it.
No!
I am on it, honest to goodness. And the first passenger that comes along and opens the overhead bin, you jump out and scare them, okay?
No, you're kidding.
No, I'm kidding you. Come on.
I could never do that. But I might tie some TP on for the road. More passengers, more peanuts. After nonstop serving and stunning, I'm no flunky flight attendant.
How did I do?
You did fantastic. I like your smile.
Oh, it's outstanding. Unbelievable.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar.
Surprise!
You passed.
I passed.
Yay! I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly.